So hello guys, my name is Gaurav. From last March 2025, we are getting one error of too many requests. Just like we are logging our Microsoft account and after entering the password, it is showing too many requests, okay? I am taking you on my screen so that you will see it live, okay? And in this video, you will get guaranteed solution of this error, okay? If not, just dislike this video and if you get the solution, just like and subscribe my channel, okay? So guys, this is my HP Notebook 15 and on this, I am getting this error, okay? Okay, let me re-log in so that you will get that I'm not skipping this video, okay? So see, this account is, I'm typing it in the text also, rahulkumar5104@hotmail.com, okay? So this is my account in which I have added my email ID, okay? But I'm using my password just to show you that I'm getting this error, okay? With the code also, I will show you that I'm not getting the error and my account got logged in. But with the password, see, I'm getting this error, okay? So now what I will do, I am showing you with my code, okay, the code option. And I will show you on my phone also that the code is coming. Okay, so here my code is there. So I am just entering the code and see, it has logged in, okay? So this error is coming with the password option only, okay? So what you need to do, if you haven't added any email ID just to log in this account right now, so what you need to do, you just need to follow this step, okay? So when you get too many requests, okay, either you are entering the correct password or you are entering the wrong password, okay? In both scenario, you will get too many requests. So you just need to refresh the browser, okay? So I'm refreshing it for more than 15 to 20 times, okay? Just like to check. So see, here my account is showing stayed logged in. So that means I am entering the correct password and after entering the correct password, I am getting too many requests. So I just refresh the browser 15 to 20 times and yeah, on the same time, it is showing that you can stay logged in, okay? After this, please add your email ID, okay? Just log in your account, go in security, then manage how you can sign in and there you just need to enter a different email ID, okay? Don't add the phone number because on the phone number, we are getting try another verification method. So I have already created a video on this, try another verification method, so you can check this out on the I button, okay? If you are entering the wrong password, also in that scenario, you will get the same error. If you are entering the wrong password, see, I am just typing on my notepad that I am entering wrong password right now. After 15 to 20 times refresh, okay, I just refresh it for 15 to 20 times. I get that this password is incorrect, okay? So yeah, I know you think that to check if my password is correct or not, we need to refresh it more than 15-20 times, but that is the only option right now, okay? You can try to enter few more passwords, okay? If not, then you can go with the forget option, okay?
Additionally, guys, please use the passkeys option, okay? Instead of password, just like in future, the passkeys will be priority to log in your account, okay? The passkeys are fingerprint, your PIN option in the Windows. So I will create a separate video on that also, okay? There's just like the comparison between password and passkeys and how the password is less secure than the passkeys, okay? Because private and public passkeys are also there. So I will create a video on that, okay? To make you understand it in a better way, okay? So guys, hope you will get the solution with this video and please like and subscribe. Subscribe this channel just to motivate me to make more videos like this, okay? Thank you for your time and I will see you soon. Bye bye.